Is it Michael?
I think so. I don't know if this is in frame. Josh, check real quick.
Yes, you good.
It is?
Yeah.
Should I shut the door? Yes. If y'all can hear that, there's a dog barking.
Please don't. Shut one absolute silence.
All right, how do we start this? We don't really know how to do this.
Well, we're leaving.
We're leaving.
That's what we do now. The rest is to be determined.
Yes. How far are we going? We don't even know. We're not professionals at RV going. This is our first little trip.
We're about to be. We're about to learn real quick.
Don't try this at home. Wait. We're trying this in our home.
Try this at home.
Try this in your home.
Your home. I'm going to start her up.
Start her up.
Let's hope she starts. Is that the right key?
Oh, gosh.
Hold up. It's kind of dark over here. All right. Fingers crossed. Here we go. Starting.
She started.
Let's go.
By the way, that's, wait, it's not focused. Oh, if it wasn't focused that whole time. That's Silas Borelli.
I'm Silas Borelli, and I approve this message.
He approves this message.
And I'm Cameron Stout, and I also approve this message.
Approved double time, two times.
Yes. Wish us the best of luck. Let's go.
This is the first time pulling the Jeep as well. Hey, Silas.
Yeah.
Let me know if the Jeep is funny.
If it's funny.
If it's funny. Is it rolling?
Yeah.
Woo. Are you sure?
Yeah.
We're just pulling out the driveway. And we gotta go like 14 hours.
Is it pulling all right?
Yeah.
This is what dreams are made of. Yo, my heart is pounding. What? We're really doing this.
This is what I'm watching right here.
Silas, wave.
How do you say, hey, Silas?
Just triple checking everything. Yes, sir.
Here we go. You want me to start the drive?
You push the steps up?
Yep. Here goes nothing.
Well, I guess we'll see. She either stays on or she don't, right?
Yeah.
This is insane. We're just two little boys.
The Jeep is still with us. It's never like this crazy until you're actually doing it. We're like, yeah, we're gonna do this. Like, we're getting in an RV, pulling a Jeep across the country. And then you're actually doing it. And it's like, wait a minute.
It hasn't hit me till now. Hey. I was driving, like, my heart was pounding. I was like, this is actually happening.
Oh, there she is.
Turn it off.
She's doing all right. All right, bye. I guess we'll put up the camera for now and take her out if anything exciting happens. Yeah. We're just going to be driving for a while.
Let's rock and roll.
Let's do this.
Well, we seem to have made our first stop.
About to eat some food because we haven't eaten all day.
We're in the middle of Amarillo, Texas.
No, wait, where are we?
I don't even know.
I just woke up. Time to switch. We want to do this quickly, so we're going to...
Into the old mid-drive switcheroo.
No stopping allowed. You stop, you lose.
Yeah.
Wait, one car pass and we're ready to go.
Since I'll try this at home. Try it in your home.
Right, remember, ready? You stop, you lose.
Grab the wheel. You gotta stand over there.
All right, I got the wheel.
It's a success.
I'm driving.
It's how you drive.
I'm driving.
You remember how to drive it?
Yes, I think so. I'm gonna learn real quick. And just like that, we're going.
Just like that.
You can pretty much call this a Tesla. It drives itself. Are my lights on?
Oh, God.
There it goes. I told you.
What's the speed limit around here?
It changes like every 5 seconds.
Okay.
We don't even know what city we're in or state.
We're in Texas, I think.
We're in Texas?
No, it might be in Louisiana. Yeah, we're in Louisiana, probably. What does that say? Spencerville?
Greenwood.
Oh, Greenwood.
I don't know where that is.
If you know where Greenwood is, comment below.
Yeah.
We'll send you a free t-shirt.
Just, I guess, one of our t-shirts. We don't have clothes or anything. Well, actually, no, we need those. We'll send you like a...
We'll send you a pack of raisins.
Yeah, we got lots of raisins.
We got lots of those. You can pick any flavor you want. Lemon. Lemon.
Yeah, like 10,000 raisins. So if you're in Colorado and you get hungry, we have some raisins.
Especially lemon raisins.
I never even heard of lemon raisins until
never.
Somebody just gave us a bunch.
We accept them with open hands and open hearts.
If anybody wants to give us donations,
comment below. Oh, yeah.
Yep, there. Yeah, we keep checking the Jeep, make sure she's there.
At one point I look and it's not there, and I almost screamed.
You slept for like 15 minutes, but I hit a bump and he went flying.
Mid-air, I woke up just, boom, boom. I was like, yeah.
I looked right away at you. I looked at the screen first.
You said, Karen, what'd you do?
I could have sworn the Jeep was gone.
Well, I'm gonna go take me my nice nap.
All right, Sasha, drive safe. Be careful.
It better be daytime by the time I wake up.
Oh, no.
What time is it? Y'all know what time it is?
It's 1 a.m. Central Time.
1 a.m. We planned to stop, but mid-drive, we just said, you know what? We can do this.
You know what? Together, the better is what they say. They say dream work makes the team work, so we're going to dream.
Is that what it is? Wait,
we're gonna dream
teamwork.
So we're going to make the team.
Wait, dream, teamwork.
Teamwork.
Dream. Teamwork.
Teamwork makes the team work.
I need to go to sleep. All right, good night. We'll see y'all.
No, we won't, but y'all see us.
You'll see. Oh, wait, yeah, we won't see them.
You'll see us.
Stupid.
You'll see us later.
Yeah, they'll see us. Maybe the sun will be up, maybe not. Stay tuned. Woo. Good morning, guys.
I'm still here.
He's still here. We're about to go for the switcheroo 5000 again.
Dude, it just took me 10 minutes to wake Cameron up. I was literally screaming his name. I said, I'm not stopping this car until he wakes up.
Dude, we're about to go for the switcheroo.
All right, ready? You got it. It's all you.
All right, success.
Time for me
to freaking pee and take a nap. You want to come with me? Oh, I love when I step on my cookies.
Dude, I feel like I'm not even driving right now. What?
Alright, well, you better feel it real quick. Cameron, be gentle. Oh, ow! Be gentle! Oh, jeez.
Oh, my God!
Alright, here we go.
Gas pump time.
We're at Garrison's. Garrison.
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 I'm gonna check the oil.
This is why we're having to do that. If you can see that.
Just a little leak. Like, never hurt anybody.
Yeah.
It'll just blow up your engine.
Nothing major.
We didn't even tell you. So we drove straight through the night. We're a little tired, but we're gonna keep rocking.
I'm about to go take a nap because I'm so tired. But we're making good progress, making good time.
Our first little sighting is snow.
Sorry, I'm not more excited. We have a little issue going on. I can't go over 40. So we see snow. That's a good sign, but could be dangerous in situations where your vehicle might not make it. We think it's the transmission fluid, so we're gonna try to get to a stopping point, check that, maybe fill it up. Hopefully, it doesn't have a pouring down leak. Mm-hmm. As much as we do love leaks,
can't feel anything.
We seem to be having some technical difficulties. I can't really talk right now because it's kind of cold. We're not really used to the cold. This is a sad moment in our lives.
All right, goodbye.
We're deciding to go for gold. We're risking it all.
We are somewhere in, where are you, New Mexico?
Something like that.
I think we're in New Mexico now. We tried to show y'all a little bit of that, but we were having some huge problems. We may still be having some huge problems. We're about to find out in about 15 miles an hour.
About 15 miles per hour. Oh, yes.
What,
feel that?
The heat?
That
yeah.
Heat. That feels good.
Y'all feel that? Y'all feel that heat?
I feel that good.
Get you some of that.
Let's get you some.
Balls.
Look at the teepees, dude. Indians. Cameron, yeah. Get down. Indians.
Ah.
Stay down.
Wait, nice. Thank you.
Cameron,
you're welcome.
Where the frick did you put that mirror?
It's not good?
Dude, I don't even know where it's pointing. I see clouds.
We probably should have went over that.
Are you kidding me?
Wait, here, you can angle it. Where do you think I should angle it?
Can't. Just down. Yeah. All right. Oh. All right. I got it.
That's
got
good.
It.
Wait. Hey, Zaz. Pick up some speed.
What?
Let's see if it's doing it. For the moment of truth. Feels good.
Guys, we pulled over because the RV's giving us trouble again, and it is the windiest part of the world.
The world.
Honestly.
Yeah, watch this. So you probably can't hear us because of the wind. It probably just sounds like
the RV is
It's so cold. And it's windy. Silas is checking the oil.
Is it fine?
Yeah. Oh, shit. We're in New Mexico. If you're out here or anybody is, please help us. Dude, oh my god. This is not good.
I don't know if it's an engine problem or if it's a cooling problem, if it's a freaking transmission problem. I don't know if this is the time to be filming. Not only are we having problems, but we had to pull over in like probably the worst spot.
I think we need to get over this hill and get down there maybe.
Are you serious? Dude, I don't want this thing
We might have to just make the RV lighter. We might have to start throwing stuff out.
Just throw me out my guitar and I'll be fine. I'm just walking down the road.
By the time I get to Colorado, I got like 5 albums.
I just got starter up.
Dude, do you think so?
I don't know. I don't.
Hold on.
Take a starter up and just drive.
Are you sure?
I think it's a. Hold on, my boat's still. Unless. Yeah.
So freaking windy.
This is like the worst spot to be.
We're gonna handle this behind the scenes. Wish us luck.
All right, so we were able to drive a little bit further, but
now we're stuck again.
Now we're kind of stuck again.
Still cold, and it's actually snowing a little bit. Anyways, we're having some difficulties trying to get this RV to Colorado. The Jeep's holding up though.
Jeep's still here.
Dude.
Come on,
Karen, come on
back.
Where are we at? We're at Restaurant Gifts.
Karen.
Never heard of it. Yeah.
Son, why do you have the door open?
Oh my god.
Son, you gotta pay with quarters.
How much?
Dude, 25 cents? We're running on other things.
It's like we've never seen one of these before.
Are you really about to call me?
Yes. Ready?
Damn it. Doesn't work.
It ate my quarter.
At least we tried.
We plan to keep going or what?
Depends on how this burger tastes.
Right.
We are going?
We don't know where we are, we don't know what time it is.
We're gonna travel, I guess, another 4 hours to Denver. We're getting closer. Good things are happening. Kind of, I don't know. Well, after a long day of traveling, you know where we're at?
Yeah, we're like in between Denver and Breckenridge.
It's like 1:30 right now. We finally pulled over at a Walmart.
All right, that was cold.
All right, well, we're gonna go back in the RV and get some sleep. And we'll be up bright and early. Good night. Good morning, mother Colorado. The sun's out, this feels so good. Of course, we wake up and
we got to work on something on the RV, but it's okay. Our water somehow was running all night. Somebody must have used the bathroom.
Good morning. I'm just over here cooking me some Hot Pockets. Got the generator running. What you want to do is you want to slide the Hot Pocket in the sleeve like that. Sometimes it gets stuck in those holes in the sides, but you don't worry about that. You just got to keep going. Boop. In the middle, put it on your plate, put it in. 2 minutes. Generator, you know, doing its thing. I poured two bowls of cereal. You want a Hot Pocket?
Yes. Is that mine?
Yeah. And cereal right there.
Sweet.
And that'll be breakfast.
All right, guys, well, it's time to get rolling. I'm about to go in the mountains.
That was definitely one of the scariest drives ever, but we freaking made it! Thank you guys for watching.
Make sure to like and subscribe. Follow along the journey.
Woo!